All right, so once Connor was situated on the couch this morning and resting his leg, I got into the gym for my doubles. A little stressed out, obviously, but managed to get some work in anyways. That first set was 3:15 for a double. I was actually supposed to start at about 3:10, but with the circumstances, I decided to do a little bit different jumps today. That last one you saw was 3:25. This one here is 3:35, which was the goal, because I had already doubled 3:30 previously. So that was 5 pounds there. Obviously, this one I added the 2.5s and went for 3:40 for a little bonus set. Pretty good rep there. And grinded that one up okay. So that was pretty cool. Still had to go up a little bit more, so I tried 3:45. First one was pretty quick, made me think that I would get two, but I did not, and it hung right there. So, under the circumstances, not a bad day.